Hi there.
Pearson.
Anybody getting me some?
You squirming little maggot.
Don't do this, please.
We should have killed you a while back.
Enough now, please.
Fear not. We'll get you soon enough.
Just kill me if you're good.
Okay, boy.
It's all right, boy.
All right, boy.
Yep.
Easy now.
Well, that's exactly what I've been looking for. Well, hey there, partner. Come take a look at this. Look at this, my friend. Tobacco. Nature's gift to us all. Focuses the mind like nothing else.
Whatever you say.
Well, I say, why buy it off the shelves when you can make your own? Well, plenty left here if you're interested. I'd best keep moving. There you go.
Why not carry something less dangerous, like a stick?
Pretty good hunt there, boy. Let's go, boy.
No horses in camp, Arthur.
It's all good. Calm down.
Make an effort with the boy. Bloodthirsty moron.
Yep.
You mean lie. Did you give me a glass of water?
No. Go fuck yourself.
Oh. God.
You know, these hides and furs can also be done up into coats and boots and such. Beyond my skills, but there's a trapper that travels around these parts. Canadian feller. Skill Tanner. He can make just about anything. You should drop in on him sometime.
I caught a rabbit for you.
Ah, perfect. Thank you. I'll get started on that.
Hey, Arthur.
Yeah, that's it, boy. Yeah.
else wants some? Huh? Who else? Yeah, that's what I thought.
All right, loudmouth. Let's see how good you really are.
Well, let's get to it then.
Have the law here in a trice. Understood?
Ah! I want that bastard dead! Go on!
Jesus.
Damn you! Keep still or I'll bury you.
Let's not be too hasty.
Your ass is dead.
What the hell's your problem?
I don't care how many men it takes. I'm the judge, jury, and executioner.
Thank you.
that we receive the true gifts of life that are eternal. So give generously, for that is what this country needs to...
Here. Maybe this is our man.
You a bounty hunter, mister?
Maybe. It depends.
Well, I'm guessing you ain't here to pass the day, turn yourself in, or discuss the finer points of county law. Then I don't need to know much more than that until I got a reason to.
All right.
You smell that? This here's a livestock town, mister. Tracks delinquents and reprobates like flies. Now, I'm not a feller to pass a quick judgment, but I've been around long enough to know you don't hire a saint to catch a sinner. You bring me what I need, and I'll pay you well, and I won't ask no questions.
So, what is it you need?
Why don't you have a look at that poster on the wall over there?
He's a low-down huckster. He's been poisoning folks with his miracle cure from here to Annsburg. Killed more than Landon Ricketts without even pulling a trigger. Gets some kind of sick satisfaction out of it.
Feller over at the saloon says he thought he saw him by the gorge straight north of here. You think you can bring him in? The money's good. I need him alive, though. I want to make sure the women he witted get compensated before he swings.
I'll see what I can do.
Well, good luck to you.
And we need him alive. That's an important point.
Alive, I got it. What we got here? Are you Benedict Albright?
Oh, sir?
Huh. Kind of look like him. And I was told he'd be up here.
No, not me, sir.
It's because I want to buy some medicine, and I heard good things I'll pay. In gold. If you could help me find him. It's just... my mother's real sick.
Oh, well, if that's the case, if it's for a sick woman, I'd be happy to help. I'm a healer, you know? A medical man. Finest medicine in the state.
Game's over, mister. Put your hands up. I'm taking you in.
Taking me in? What for?
Apparently that stuff you're pushing is killing folk. There's a price on your head. I don't know. It ain't my business.
Come on, partner. That's crap. I'm a healer. I got an aura. I speak to spirits. I'm a scientist. Folks get real angry for no good reason. This is a mistake.
Keep your hands up, buddy. They only want you for questioning.
I have to insist that this is a mistake.
Don't be a fool. Hold on.
I'm slipping. Shit. Wait. Oh, shit. Sorry. On the line. Who made you God, friend? Who made you judge?
I'm only in it for the money.
That's even worse.
I'm sure it does seem that way. All right. Let's take you in. This is very kind of you.
From exposure.
Suffer a little longer.
Oh, I seem to keep blacking out.
Yeah, you do seem to keep blacking out.
Isn't necessary. I'm a medical man, a healer. It's all just a big mistake. Oh, I don't feel very well.
I told you to shut up.
Who made you judge?
I'm only in it for the money.
Oh, I don't feel well at all. You're a bully, sir.
We don't understand you, Mort.
Oh, my lord.
I wasn't expecting you back so soon. Mrs. Calthorpe was just leaving.
Sure. Where you want him?
I'm selling the back.
There's been some terrible mistake. I never did it. Any of it.
I thought I told you to shut up, partner.
But I told
you. But nothing. Shut up. And, good luck. It's been real fun.
You ain't much of a man. If you ask folks for forgiveness, you remember this, partner.
I've already forgotten. Now, sir, how much was you offering?
$50. Here.
Thank you. Madam.
Please, remember what I told you.
Come on, boy.
When we get to that Dakota, feeling the air complete.
Good to see you again, mister.
Nothing like a fresh start.
Take care now.